In a matter of weeks, the European region is projected to reach 250 million confirmed COVID-19 cases since the pandemic began 2.5 years ago. We have made great strides in addressing the pandemic, but the virus is still circulating widely, still putting people in the hospital, still causing too many preventable deaths, some 3,000 in the past week alone, about a third of the global recorded total.